15 minutes, Lithuanian, Penkiolika Minušių, is one of the largest news websites in Lithuania and is owned by Estonian media company Posttimes Grupp. The website attracts over 1 million unique users per month and is led by CEO Ramūnas Sosikovas. 15 Minutes was founded in 2005 as a free daily newspaper published in Vilnius, Kaunas, and Klaipėda and was distributed in public buses, streets, and some cafés. In December 2011, it became a weekly newspaper circulating in 7 Lithuanian cities. The newspaper was closed in 2013 as the company decided to concentrate its operations on digital platforms only. In May 2016, 15 Minutes disabled anonymous comments, starting an internet hygiene movement. In 2016, 15 Minutes introduced a paywall to ad blockers. 15 Minutes is known for its explanatory journalism and investigative journalism and was an official partner of the Panama Papers investigation team. In March 2019, in conjunction with the Sarajevo-based organized crime and corruption reporting project, 15 Minutes broke a story regarding a nearly $9 billion global money laundering scheme allegedly constructed by Sberbank CIB, formerly known as Troika Dialog. The scheme is known as ŪkioLeaks or Troika Laundromat.